And welcome back everybody to Let's Play Darksiders 2, I'm your host that guy, let's get cracking. Just to show you guys the answer to the puzzle here is to put the Reaper statue on one of the ends and then send your other clone up. And then you can go and do what you need to do. There's a treasure chest here, but the main point of interest is the lever here. Okay, can't really do anything in the meantime, can't actually run any further. So, yeah, and then when you get back to it, we can retrieve the lantern that we need for the deafy boy. Yoink. I just need to remember where to put it now. Ah, man. Where was it? In here, was it? I'm pretty sure it's not. Hey guys, how's it going? See you later. Oh, this can't be right, can it? Wait a second. Actually, yeah, it is right, isn't it? It's here. So, put it down. There we go. Yeah, and then we just come with me. Up you go. Beam away. Ironically, we didn't need that one. I was going to do this one first. Because it's got a prize inside. Nothing quite like a good prize. Yeah. There we go. Another Book of the Dead page. Okay. Some of you might have seen me doing that before. It's an infinite combo. It's bullshit. Beat the computer like all hell just using one simple combo. Dodge, jump, dodge, dodge again. Okay, good. Oh, it's good to see they only give us one direction to go in. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Okay, that's a bit of a jump, but alright. I believe! okay. Oh man, I have to get a pipe for this. Hello? We need more treasure! Open up! Oh, hello, enemy! Oh, damn it. Clock! Clock! Ouch! Oops. I need to chop you up. Your head is mine. Oh. Okay. That's great. That's perfect. That's the kind of shit I want to have. And do we get a... yeah, we do. Now, here's the problem though. Aren't they good enough on their own? They do damage. Not much damage. 77. Shit. You know what? If I'm gonna have them, I might as well upgrade them to max armor. 2% chance to freeze, huh? That's not a very good rate, but alright, we'll go with it. Okay. There's nothing above that we need to worry about? Nope, okay. Looks like it's a free jumping area there. Oh, I summoned the wrong one. Your head is mine. Thank you. How are we supposed to activate that? Do we actually even see any of the explosive stuff? Well, I think you're showing me that there, but that doesn't really help me either. What did that drop? Don't see anything that it did. Something tells me that either way I'm going to need it, so let's just do it. See if we can figure it out. Maybe it's downstairs. No, wait, that's where we were before, so it can't be that. Aha! Looks like I'm not going up there. Makes sense. That way I can actually use the bridge this way now. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Can't believe I missed it. Now there's no way to get it! Damn it! Oh well. That's one of the sellable ones as well. It's disappointing. Disappointing, that guy. Standing on here won't help because it doesn't let us get in there anyway. But if we are meant to jump off the top of there, then it won't matter. So let's do this. What I mean by it won't matter is that we can get it either way. So there we go. There we go. Now then. This doesn't. Let's just go back here. Oops. Oh, that definitely doesn't help me. Let's just find out. We are deaf! Deaf is good! I need deaf in my food. Yeah, probably not the right song to sing here. That's what we need to blow up. Door opened. And hopefully nothing stupid happens now. There we go. Okay. Wall run like crazy. Alright, we can do that. Yeah. I don't mind. It's not really right that we did it around a corner, though. But, alright, I'll go with it anyway. Can we activate the door? I can't. Looks like we gotta just do that way and then it locks behind us. Okay. No choice, no choice. Keep going. Aw. Are they like exploding everywhere or something? Not even really flying, just exploding. Looks like there's no choice, huh? Okay, so that opened up. Oh, we're here. Okay. I just realized where we were. Here we go. Oh God. Hello. Tormentor, I think. Oh, you're serious? I can't really fight three of you. Hey, enjoy some birds! Enjoy even more birds! Need your head, please. Who's next? If you grab them, they get stunned. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I can't really let myself get hit by that, can I? Your head as well, please.
I cannot.
Oh, hello. Shit! I did that a little too close, didn't I? Oh, that's not actually what I want him to do, in case you are wondering. Just trying to... No. Yeah, doing just a huge amount of damage. As much as we can, anyway. Look at you! It's not a tumor. Oh, poor guy, I think he wanted to run away. I think he just realized, you want me to fight him? You crazy? I don't stand a chance against him. Oops. Bring forth the next one! Oh, laggy! So laggy! Excuse me for a second, I'm gonna try to fix this.